Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Our part of the show is very educational. People always leave thinking, that taught me a lesson. We'd now like to sing for you another song, European in origin, written for the Yiddish theatre and sold to the Andrew Sisters for $1. Ladies and gentlemen. By mir bist du schön, by mir hast du heim, by mir bist du teure auf die Welt. By mir bist du schön, please let me explain. So mir bist du schön means that you're grand. By mir bist du schön, again I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say bella, bella, even say wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I've tried to explain. By mir bist du schön, so kiss me and say you'll understand. Of all the girls I've known, and I've known some,
and he's known one. It was your mother, wasn't it?
Yep. Until I first met you, I was lonesome.
He was very, very lonesome.
But when you came inside, dear, my heart grew light, and this old world seemed new to me.
Seemed new to me. Seemed new to him.
You're really swell, I have to admit to.
Admit to.
Admit to.
There are no expressions that really fit you.
There's nothing that really fits him.
So I've racked my brain, just hoping to explain all the things that you mean to me. By mir bist du schön means that you're grand. By mir bist du schön, again I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say bella, bella, even say wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I've tried to explain. By mir bist du schön, so kiss me and say you'll understand. I could say bella, bella, even say wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell just how grand you are. I've tried to explain. By mir bist du schön, so kiss me and say you'll understand. So kiss me and say you'll understand. So kiss me and say you'll understand.